The estimation of ground freezing depth on northwest of Russia on the data on the thermal regime of winter season and peculiarities of snow accumulation. The estimation of ground freezing depth was done for the north of European territory of Russia for Narian Mar and Syktyvkar region with discontinuous or absence of permafrost. The calculating scheme was based on the data of thermal regime of winter season and peculiarities of snow accumulation. There is example of calculation for two winter season of 2007-08-2009-10 for Narian Mar with warm and snowy winter and with cold and less snowy winter, and we see the difference in ground freezing depth, and it coincides with the measured ground temperature. This was done for the meteorological station of Narian Mar in Syktyvkar for every year of 1985-2010 and 1990-2015, and the correlation of observed and estimated ground freezing depth was 0.76 and 0.77 corresponding. The calculating scheme was constructed for the heat conductivity problem with three-layer media, snow, frozen and tough ground, and phase transition. The heat balance equation include phase transition, heat inflow from tough ground and heat outflow to frozen ground, snow cover and atmosphere. The heat flow was calculated according to the Fourier law as a product of heat conductivity and temperature gradient. The temperature was supposed to vary in the media linearly. For the snow cover and tough ground, two media heat conductivity formula was used. The zero annual temperature variation point was supposed to stay at the depth of 10 meters and has temperature plus 3 grad Celsius. The calculation was done with daily resolution, and the correlation chart displays correlation of 0.76 and 0.77 correspondingly.